Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. The song I'm about to sing is called My Redeemer Lives. And while I was meditating on this song, the scripture came into my spirit by the psalmist that said, by this I know that the Lord favors me because he didn't let my enemies triumph over me. Amen. So while I was thinking about this song, I was like, by this I know my Redeemer lives. Amen. And I was thinking about the testimonies last week. And it's important, let's just always key into testimonies. It's not to brag, it's so that you can have yours. So when I look at Miss Love, I know, by this I know my Redeemer lives. I look at Mrs. Sarah, by this I know my Redeemer lives. Amen. Hallelujah. Who taught the sun where to stand in the morning? And who told the ocean you can only come this far? Oh, and who showed the moon where to hide till evening? Whose words alone can catch a falling star? Well, I know my Redeemer lives. Yes, I know my Redeemer lives. All of creation, the very same God that spins things in an orbit runs to the weary, the worn.